Howdy, here's a story about Reuben and Charlene. Well, Reuben and Charlene and the dog named Smokey waved at a dog sled and looked sure who was driving by one day. He had huskies in the back, barking up a Yukon storm. He was headed for the lake to do some training for the race. Just listen. Much, much, much go, dog sled driver. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Got a strong husky dog. We hit go get to our riding across the frozen lake in the big dog sled. Now the musher got the dogs out of their special kennels. He hitched them up to the harness side by side. Kids came from all around, riding backs and running, all hoping for a chance to get themselves a ride. Just listen. Much, much, much go, dog sled driver. What, what, what? Got a strong husky dog. We hit the kids who are riding across the frozen lake on a big dog sled. Charlene and Reuben ran and ran. They were slipping and sliding. But when they reached the lake, everybody else was gone. Back home, sister helped Charlene and Reuben hitch up Smokey. Now look at them go and listen to the song. Just listen. Mush, 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 go, Charlene and Reuben. Whoop, 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 go Smokey the dog. We go to kids who are riding down the streets of Mayo on their own dog sleigh. One more time, we go down the streets of Mayo on the big dog sleigh.